fact that we are ready to kick on a pace. We have our first title fight of the night. Without further ado, let's get these guys into the cage. Gentlemen, introducing to you first, fighting out of the red corner. He weighs in at 86 kilos and fights out of Icon MMA. Please give it up for Tomek Kuczynski. And his opponent also weighing in at 86 kilos, fighting out of the Ministry of MMA. Put your hands together for Dacian Barbul. This fight is sponsored by Harley Davidson Black Bear and is 5 3-minute rounds of semi-professional mixed martial arts action.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This is Tomek Kuczynski versus Dacian Barbul. And it looks like Barbul is off to the more aggressive start here, ladies and gents, pushing Kuczynski up against the cage from the off. This is a semi-professional mixed martial arts contest, so both men are allowed headshots, and both men seem to be coming out here fighting hard in the first round. Still pushed up against the cage, not a hell of a lot of action going on at the moment, but still, both of these men seem to have an absolute torrent of power at their disposal, and you have to think at some point they are going to use it. Good work there from Barbul, on top at the moment in full guard. Looking to just posture up and potentially drop some bombs onto the face or onto the body of Kuczynski. Barbul looks to transition again. good defense there from Kuczynski as yet. Nothing doing for Barbul. Can't quite get to where he wants to be. Again, both of these men full with power, weighing it at 86 kilos, and they look like explosive middleweights to me. Referee says, get to the action or I'm going to stand you both up. And he may well do so in a moment. Referee stands up both fighters. Nothing doing on the ground at the moment. So here we go. Back up top with Barbul and Kuczynski. And we look like it looks like Kuczynski is going for the takedown. However, Barbul stuffs it and they're back up against the cage. Kuczynski looking for the takedown and rather gingerly gets it, taking Kuczynski down to the floor. Sorry, apologies. Kuczynski taking Barbul down to the floor. Barbul stands it up and will look to attack the inside leg of Tomek Kuczynski. A few fleeting headshots there and we are back down to the ground. Barbul on top in full guard, Kuczynski on the bottom. Neither man really gaining an advantage as yet. In round number one, it's been quite even so far. When we come to the ground, it doesn't seem like either man really has an answer for the other. No one taking an initial advantage, nobody really pushing the pace. And it's the same in stand-up land, ladies and gentlemen. Neither man really seems happy taking control standing up, and neither man is particularly happy on the ground. Here we go, round number two, Dacian Barbul versus Tomek Kuczynski, and Barbul comes out firing in round number two. No stand-up from him early days. The man was looking for a straight-up KO right then. But we're back to square one now, with both men looking for the takedown, and we somehow end up on the canvas. Neither man really taking initiative there. I guess if you had to push me, I'd say that Dacian Barbul got that takedown, but it was stuffed once, stuffed twice, and then Barbul sort of came to the floor on top of Kuczynski. Barbul looking to transition into side mount, but is stuffed and comes back to half guard and now back into full guard. Good defense from Kuczynski. And we're back to square one again. Neither man particularly adept here on the ground. And not making for the best of spectacles as far as grappling is concerned all round. However, you never know, ladies and gentlemen, with mixed martial arts. Sometimes they just pull something out of the bag that you weren't quite expecting. And this might well be the case here with Kuczynski looking to transition up, potentially for a triangle choke. Nothing doing, though. Barbul stuffs that attempt and drops a few shots onto the head of Kuczynski. Happens to find himself in half guard in doing so. Barbul pushes the agenda one more time. We'll look to transition and posture up. Still in half guard. May look to transition into full mount here. But a good defense there from Kuczynski. But no, Barbul comes up into full mount. And this may well be Kuczynski in trouble, ladies and gentlemen. Nope, he's out of it. A good escape there from Tomek Kuczynski. Using his brain to just slip out of the full mount of Dacian Barbul. Kuczynski may well look for the takedown again. However, Barbul's got a good takedown defense, staying well grounded here. Kuczynski not in a great position at the minute. Just lost control of his neck to Barbul. And we're back to a standing position with both fighters having a brief interlude of some punches there. But now we are back into our regular rhythm with both men jostling for position in the grapple and in the clinch. And we have Tomek Kuczynski looking to, for the takedown. Dacian Barbul just stuffing it. Barbul maintaining control of the neck of Kuczynski, but 10 seconds left in this round. Neither man is going to gain a particular advantage here. An evenly matched round again. Here we go with round number three, ladies and gentlemen. Dacian Barbul versus Tomek Kuczynski. Barbul opened up with a strong jab there. Seemed to just slightly crack the head back of Kuczynski. But then we're back into the grapple again here early on in round number three. There's 5 3-minute rounds, ladies and gentlemen, and it's for the middleweight UCMA Contenders Norwich title. So far, neither man really staking a claim to that belt. But you've got to hope that in the last three rounds, here we are, round number three, round number four, and round number five, should it go that long, that both of these guys, or one of these guys, will look to take the initiative and say, I want that title. I want to be Contenders Norwich champion. Let's hope, ladies and gentlemen. Let's keep our fingers crossed. A nice takedown there by Dacian Barbul, just sweeping the leg of Tomek Kuczynski with an inside leg takedown. Ladies and gentlemen, Kuczynski is cut just above his right eye. It's quite a big cut, ladies and gentlemen. It might well prove to be the end of this fight should it get any bigger. And that, you've got to feel, would be from the stiff jab eaten by Kuczynski early on in this round by Barbul. And that might just be all she wrote for Kuczynski should it, that cut get much worse, should it start to open up any more. A cut above the eye is notorious for ending fights, ladies and gentlemen. If he can't see, then he's not going to be able to fight the good fight. Got to wonder if Barbul quite literally smells blood in the water. He seems to have upped his pace slightly here. Blood is pouring from the eye of Tomek Kuczynski. And Dacian Barbul is looking to take full advantage of that. Barbul again just looking to drop some shots, just open up that cut on the eye of Tomek Kuczynski. Kuczynski dropping some lame right-hand hooks onto the body of Barbul. And the referee stands them up again, breaks up the fight, and will bring both men back to standing. Referee just stopping the bout there for some treatment to the eye of Tomek Kuczynski. No decision yet, ladies and gentlemen. Just bear in mind, referee is perfectly entitled to have the doctor come and look at this fighter. But no, referee calls it off. That cut is too much. It's a dangerous cut, says medic. Medic called it, ladies and gentlemen. Fighter safety is paramount. And we have a new UCMA Contenders champion in Dacian Barbul.
See you in the cage.